Well, we are here at the Land Rover stand in Frankfurt. You are Stuart. Can you present yourself?
Yes, I'm Stuart Frith. I'm the Chief Product Engineer for New Defender.
So the car we see in the back of you is the New Defender?
Yes, that's the 90.
That's the 90 version. It's coming in 90 and 110?
Yes.
Can you tell me about this car compared to the former Defender and compared to the Discovery today?
So it's all new. It's a new platform, it's a new architecture. D7X, X stands for Extreme. Aluminium monocoque with a fully independent suspension. We have a ground clearance of up to 291 millimeters with locking front and rear differentials. And the car is fantastic off-road, as you'd expect it to be as a Defender. But the surprise, real surprise, will be when people get a chance to drive on road, because it's real fun as well. It really carries the spirit of the original Defender. But it's a car that's really nice to live with and practical to live with as well.
So you can promise me this is a better off-roader than the former Defender?
Yes, it is.
It is, yes. And which engines can we see in the car?
So there's four engines. There's two diesel, two petrol. So there's a four-cylinder, two versions of a four-cylinder diesel. There's a six-cylinder petrol, 400 PS six-cylinder petrol, which is an MHEV. And there's a four-cylinder petrol, 300 PS. As well available. So they're all designed and built in the UK by Land Rover.
Okay, so you said MHEV, it's micro hybrid.
Yeah.
Yes. We don't see any plug-in hybrids or something like that yet?
Not yet, but within a year there'll be a plug-in hybrid.
It's going to be okay. Yeah. No all electric?
No all electric.
No all electric. All right. Thank you so much.